My name is Anna Hellmann. I am from Lakeside Park in Northern Kentucky. It's a little bitty town. And I have earned Fulbright research grants to do tumor research in Cardiff, Wales. I decided to apply for Fulbright for two main reasons. First of all, for the actual, you know, the science end of it, it would be a really wonderful, it's a really wonderful opportunity career-wise for me to be able to work in a really wonderful lab and do some really cool research in science in that capacity and earning kind of an award to do that, to be able to do that financially. But also I think there's something to be said for doing some really cool work somewhere that's completely different from anywhere I've been, and being able to step out of my comfort zone a little bit, not only learn the science and the academic part of things, but learn a lot and find a lot of personal growth, I think, from moving to a foreign country. That's new and that's big, so I think there will be a lot of learning going on. And that's what attracted me to Fulbright in general, just both aspects of it. Research really is my niche, and I just fell in love with it. And I wouldn't have been able to figure that out if I hadn't had the opportunities here. And really, I wouldn't be able to fully realize my potential as a scientist without being able to develop my scientific abilities in this kind of setting.